What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to play Rocket Royale on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Rocket Royale on your PC, you must use an Android emulator such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open your Play Store and ensure you're logged in with your Google account. Search for Rocket Royale and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the high FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, enable the FPS counter option. In your display settings, set the display orientation to landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play Rocket Royale on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Rocket Royale to see how well it runs on your PC. While in-game, click on the keyboard icon in your BlueStacks menu bar on the right-hand side. This will allow you to enable and disable the on-screen controls option. This will help you figure out which keyboard keys to use to play Rocket Royale on your PC or Mac. To change your key mapping, click on Controls Editor. You can then drag and change the location of individual controls, change the key, and apply other settings to help improve your gaming experience. After loading into the game, your keyboard and mouse controls should work by default. You will see the option to log into your previous account before starting the game. This will allow you to continue playing where you left off on your mobile device. In your in-game settings, navigate to the video section. If you experience any lag or other performance-related issues while in-game, then make sure to disable the Dynamic Shadows option. This will slightly reduce the visual quality of Rocket Royale, but it will allow you to keep a better frame rate. Below, leave the target frame rate at 60 FPS, which is the default option, and you might want to lower the graphics quality option from best to good or fast. When selecting the performance test option in your video settings, the game will run a quick test to see which settings you should apply to get the most out of the game. As you are using an emulator, you should get a pretty high score, but you might still lag as other apps on your PC are also using up its resources. Apply the other settings to your liking and join a training round to see how these settings apply on your PC. While in the training area, you can also adjust and change your in-game controls. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out, Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.